don't have to wake up,
but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you're getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Pretty Hope. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Report to perfect out at 190. Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about losing anti-apoptosis. Doctor was predicting it.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell him you're incoming.
That sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss you this much.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin still done. We need you at the front terminal.
But what's the time code?
Ah, for fuck's sake. They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
First,
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure, hold on. We've never had a genetic or 25 million cell death for
me. You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you, and hey, goodbye.
There, how do you got down? He had five.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
I'll send you up and show you.
Her.
You wait right there.
Thank you.
Coming in.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep it rounding our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Where the fuck are you trying to go? Come back here!
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for it.
Thank you. I love him.
Safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
There.
I'm coming! Hold on!
I can smell you!
Thank you. Let me just... I need to tell you a secret.
Thank you. told you it was going to be open. I keep moving, Graham!
Thank you.
way! This is my place. You gotta get me killed. Fuck off.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Hey,
by a smart.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy!
Get out of my blood!
Come here! No more sickness! No more nightmares! I'm not the sick one, you lucky motherfucker! Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy piece of shit! Come here!
Oh God!
One of them's coming. It's not even human anymore. Lock it. Shut it in.
Thank you. sisters. Maybe some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it. We have worse problems. Grow some hair on your pecker, Timmy. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something, I swear. Everybody, just quiet. If we had a visitor, if we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat.
There's reason here.
To bear our guilt. Our children. The groom.
Drill a hole in anything.
The hell I hear things, Paul. A lot of humans will be a pile of whelped possum. Tiny, pink, and deaf and blind. Go find yourself a possum, kitty.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree. He got away! The groom will have us!
Shut up!
Thank you.
die.
Feel that emptiness inside you. Darling, you can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just, you know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I made an honest woman of you. I promise I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... Here. I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love, but try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly, and you've given up on love. You're not even worth straightening up.
Oh, God!
Bleed for you. And I... You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of your children.
Get back here!
don't have to hide from me. I only want to help.
One more. I try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you?
No, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave.
We could have been beautiful.
Check his pulse.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Park. How the fuck are you still on?
make a deal? You help me, I'll help you. God, help me up, please.
No one can know. No one.
Oh God! How far can I get? How to get out? No! 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 Please! No! No!
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?